Now a radio station, like any other business, must show a profit. To do this and still be able to provide a certain amount of free airtime, it must sell a major portion of its time to those who wish to advertise. When that happens, advertisers talk to the audience like this.
So give us something quick.
Okay,
What we're thinking of as aliens, Art, they're extra-dimensional beings that, I'm sorry, the government knows about them.
Some way.
Something knocked
us off the air. Just off the air.
On a backup system now.
No.
It's government or...
I don't know.
It has to be something, though.
Well, did you hear...
Now, you tell me because you were listening.
That was awful strange.
There
was
a weird guy on the air when it went off?
Yeah.
Real weird out.
Like, going... Sort of sounding paranoid.
Yeah.
Schizophrenic.
Like crying and everything.
Yeah. Yeah, and how far into the conversation was it when it went off?
Just a couple, about 15, 20 seconds, I'd say.
Oh, you guys missed, you really missed a call then, and I've got a feeling somebody didn't want you to hear it.